the metal tip of the vessel. Try not pulling on the stretch so it's slowly taut across your lap. Release the metal at the top of the vessel. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected repairs. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards and modern information signs. Smoking through the use of e-cigarettes is not allowed on seatbelt supply. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side. Four window exits over the wings and two doors in the back, one on the side and one on the tail. The three side doors are equipped with detachable slides and can be used for flotation. Once again, those exits are two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings and two doors in the back, one on the side and one on the tail. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind they may be behind you. If there's a loss of cab pressure, a panel above your seat will open filling oxygen mask. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not in place. Secure your own mask first before helping others. A life vest is located under between your seats. Before we take off, be sure your seat backs are upright, tray tables and carry items are stowed, and your aisle armrests are lowered. Then take a moment to review the safety information card in your seat pocket. After we complete a final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight this morning. Our cabin lighting will be dim for this flight. Controls to your reflight air vent and flight deck call buttons are located overhead. Thanks again and welcome aboard Delta.
Flight deck, we are number one for the runway. They are hold this on the ground for just a few minutes here, just for traffic management going into Atlanta. It's coming from Air Traffic Control. They've given us a takeoff time of 29 minutes after the hour, so spend just a few more minutes on the ground, then we'll be airborne heavy in Atlanta very shortly. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
on board.